to be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become.
Observes in every where you go. Times are harder than ever been before.
The problem is you ain't never felt no pain before. You're soft. It's a soft generation. You quit on everything. I said, look, don't cry to give up. Cry to keep going. Don't cry to quit. You already in pain. You already hurt. Get a reward from it. Don't go to sleep until you succeed. Listen to me. I'm here to tell you today that you can come here. You can jump up. You can do flips. You can be excited when we give away money. But listen to me. You'll never be successful until I don't have to give you a dime to do what you do. You won't be successful until you say, I don't need that money. Emmitt Smith said, all men are created equal. Some work harder in preseason. I'm going to say it again because you might have missed it. All men are created equal. Some work harder in preseason. Going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep. You got to be willing to work off for 3 hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really want to be successful, some days you're going to have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you...
This is Andy Carter, Director of Athletics. Just wanted to come and say a few words of encouragement to you. I know things sometimes seem a little bleak, but let me tell you, joy is going to come here real quick. The deposits you're making every day are very important. The hard work you're putting in is very important. Take this time to become a better team, become a better teammate. Lean on each other. You're going to do this together. At the end, we're all going to do this together. We're here supporting you. Can't be a better time to be a Ranger. Ride, Rangers, ride.
to succeed, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it.